Hi, you're on Pablo's Spot, and this is DevScoOPS, a rapid show and tell on the use of DevOps tools in at most 3 minutes. So if this tickles your fancy, hit the subscribe button. So let's get into it. Today is about infrastructure orchestration using Terragrunt. So I'll be exploring a very simple use case that involves orchestration of VPC infrastructure in different environments. And I'm going to show how I could leverage on Terragrunt to manage repeatable set of code in a logical location and use a universal metadata for tagging resources. I will be using the same repository where my VPC module is, which is what I have loaded on my VS Code. And then I'll create a new branch for my changes. I need to set up Terragrunt on this repository using ASDF. And now I'll create a new directory called Terragrunt in the root of my repository. And then inside Terragrunt directory, I'll create another child directory and call it env. I will be setting up separate infrastructure for dev and prod. Inside Terragrunt directory, I'll create a new file called terragrunt.hcl. I will also create this file inside dev and prod. I'll start writing the contents of Terragrunt file inside dev. The first block I need to define is the include block. And then I need to set the Terraform block. And then I need to point the source value to the root of this repository. The next block I need to define is the inputs block. To set up the input to the call to the module, what I can do is head over to example, main.tf, and copy this block right here, and then update some of the values. Some of these fields are calculated values, so what I'll do is define a locals block. I have these calculations defined inside example locals.tf. So what I can do is just copy all of this and then plug that in inside my Terragrunt configuration file. What I want to do is set a common set of tags that I can reuse across all environments. So to achieve this, I'll create a common.hcl file inside my env directory. I'll set locals block. Let me go back to my Terragrunt configuration file inside dev. And then I'll update the tags input. Now I can replicate these config file contents over to my prod environment. Next step is to update the root Terragrunt configuration file. I need to set generate blocks to create both my backend and provider configurations. I need a way to identify the workspace created specific to an environment. What I will do is create a new HCL file inside env, and then back to my root Terragrunt configuration file. And so now I can update my workspace prefix. Also need to generate provider block. The provider block needs a region to be set. I need to update my environment specific configuration to pass this value. What I need to do next is open my terminal and then cd to Terragrunt env. And then run Terragrunt run all init. So what I will do to avoid this prompt is to set up a before hook when running Terraform init. Now what I need to do next is define the workspace parameter and then do this same change for the dev Terragrunt configuration file. Now let me run the Terragrunt init again. I need AWS credentials, so I'll export my AWS profile. And then now I'm gonna run plan and then I'm gonna run apply. I now have two separate VPC infrastructure for dev and prod. And that's my 3 minutes. Until next time, stay safe.